Look at this menace, bro. Attacks you when you drive up in the driveway. Then he just walks away like nothing happened. Menace.
Boogie Barracuda! Alright, Barracudas, we're out here again today. Got a new deal. Nice and smooth. Okay? But it sure does look nice out here today, if that matters. Not really muddy anymore. Nice and dry. Hopefully we'll get some big bites. Hey, yo. I just got bit.
Did you feel it?
Yeah. Hold up now. I know there's normally some beds right here they sit on. There it is. There it is. Oh, I missed him, bro. There's something down there. Okay, let's try this again. This will be the first fish on the new set. Oh, I got him. Got, oh, Jesus. He was carrying it, bro. I mean, my line was completely going sideways. Got him, got him, got him, got him. Oh, he's a big one. Oh, Shafeed. Did you see that thing, bro? Ah! I did get hit. I know I wasn't dreaming. Oh, shit. Hey, Jerry, can you grab my little pole by chance? The ultralight's getting hammered. Damn.
Dude, it's freaking on anyway.
Oh, is it?
It's still on there. I think it swallowed it. It
probably did. Oh, yeah.
Did you see
it's a dang hopper, bro.
Jumped out of the water.
It's a skipper.
Is it a bass?
I have no idea.
Can't be.
What is it though? It's a carp. Nice.
Look how it hooked itself.
Hey, that's a good bait, low key.
Look how it hooked itself.
How's he hooked, mate? Careful. Wow. That's interesting. Well, he's in water, if that matters. Swim, buddy. Oh. Come on. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Wow. Nice, Drew. Okay.
Fish. 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 Whoa, where you at, baby? Come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Boat flip, yes. It's a dang lunker. Jesus, Bethany. Yes, sir. Holy moly. Look at this freaking bazooka fish, baby. Wow. Wow. He smoked this. I mean, if you can't tell how much he smoked it, it's right in the corner of the mouth, down his throat. He wanted this fish on the slow retrieve. And now the hook will be impossible to get out. There we go. Gotcha. Wow. That fish is fat as freak. We're going to go weigh this bad boy. All right. I don't think my little scale's in here. We're going to hope the battery's good on this one. And it is. But God, this is the most unnecessary scale ever for this fish. I don't know if y'all can see that. What's that say? 2.56. Nice. Almost a 3-pounder. 2.5 pounds. And she's not even that long. She's just a thickie. I mean, look at the girth on her. That's got to be a female. I mean, she is primed and ready to spawn. Woohoo, baby. Bassing it up today, baby. I mean, this is a good, thick fish. I mean, look at the tummy on it. The tummy. Okay. All right. I think I can release her here. Man, I enjoyed having you, buddy. What a fish. Go lay me some babies. Oh, feisty. Sick. Barracuda.